Wakey wakey eggs and bakey, welcome back. My name is Killin' Is Thrillin', and this is Call of Duty Black Ops 3. So today we are going to be playing a modded map. The modded map is called City of Doom. So I haven't read anything about this map. All I know is that it looks like Aftermath, and it's a city of doom. So let's get into it. I know it has 8 perks. I don't know if you can get all of them. You might. But, hey, oh well. If it loads up, there we go. Okay, we got this. Arcade, what is that? I prefer RK5, that's what I thought it was called. But. Gonna wait till they get out, so I take these points. Okay, so 4 shots. Four shots and a knife. What is it? Oh, Shiva. Shiva. That was supposed to be my sexy face. You like it? Oh, I don't like this. They're fucking running already? Definitely do not like this. Oh, soul box. That's what I fucking need. I'll take this L car though. Don't have enough. Of course. The fuck? Guess we're playing Portal now. Well, no, it looks like the, fuck. I mean, sweet, yeah. Oh, kind of hungry. I'm gonna have to finish this off. But I really don't want to because I just really want to leave. I don't feel safe. Fuck yeah. Go here. Can't go anywhere else. Alright. VMP. Double. Stamina up, I meant. Get these good knife kills, dude. Let's go back through here. I didn't really get a checkout. I didn't really investigate on the other side that I just opened, but it'll be okay. Okay, soul box, CUDA, part. Oh, and box. Ooh. Power. Over here. I'm gonna hit that box. Give me something good, baby. Let's go. I'm feeling it, feeling it, feeling it, feeling it. Okay. Good. I could do it up. Harsha. I know that's not actually what the guy says on the Brady Bunch, but it's okay. It's not supposed to be. Oh, I didn't realize this. Gotta get these soul boxes filled. Damn. Trying to glitch the game out. Oh shit, okay, Milka's right there. I didn't know that. Fuck, dude. Now they're gonna be coming from this way also. Ooh, don't wanna jump down yet. I don't have the soul box. Oh, and a spawner right here. Great. Nope. I'll take it. Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me. Alright. Oh shit, I'm sliding. Fucking, I have to build something. Is that the build power? Key is required. Oh, I guess that's just for... I need to figure out how to fucking turn on power, though. Soul box. A key is required to open up that door. Maybe we get the key from the soul box. What's this way? This fucking map is just everywhere. Where the fuck am I supposed to go from here? Insta-kill. So they get to go up there and shit. Oh no. Okay, I'm just not going to worry about going up there. Okay, so oh no. Oh shit. Hey, look apart. So I need to find, I gotta find all the shit for fucking power. Okay. So I'm gonna go back and do that right now. Did me go back this way? Wait, where the fuck did I come from? Oh yeah. Came from right there. So how the fuck am I supposed to get back up? I'm honestly confused now. Oh, power. 1250. Fuck. Gonna have to continue. Don't want to, but I'm gonna have to. Alrighty, well. Oh, so that'll take you back. Okay, so. Alright, sweet. I really don't know a good place to train on this map. Okay, so we got power on. Definitely need to start saving up for Jug. It's only round 8. I'm already getting fucking destroyed. I'm gonna head straight for Jug. I don't wanna risk it. So I got 3 soul boxes. I don't know how many there are. Actually, maybe I should go around and check. So I'm about to get Jug. Which is 2500. So I'll be down to 25. I'll be down to 2,000 by the time. There, so a key is required to open this door still. And I got this soul box too, so I'm pretty sure that first spot that I opened, pretty sure I still have, there's a soul box there. Oh no, I have 2500. Okay, let me investigate this place more. Oh. Okay, there's a teleporter. Must turn on power first. I already turned on the power. That's gonna launch me again. Oh well, that was a waste of 500. We gotta go back up here. Dang it. Okay, we'll go through here. I'm gonna go up, and I wanna see like what's up here. Cause I never really checked it out. Kinda just gave it a glimpse and went on. Really have enough for that. Yep, figured. Fucking soul box. Soul box over here. And that's. Oh, that drops off. Okay. It all makes sense now. Alright. So after this, maybe I'll get that key. That metal door has been like, not really at, like, I don't know. It's kind of hard to figure out. Like, I don't know how those Easter egg people do this shit. It's crazy. Please tell me they only come up from one way. Oh, get closer. Fuck. Oh, hey, look. I'll get that after I kill everything. Oh yeah, I can't pick it up. I got death machine. Alright. That's 3 parts for the shield. I know that. I still need to get. Still need to get this soul box done. From. If the fucking zombies would hurry up, I don't want it to reset. I know. I just put one in it, so that won't do anything. So like, I mean, I won't go anywhere. My God. Fucking zombies are slow. They run fast, but they spawn slow. I don't like it. Where the fuck are? There you are. Sweet. Find and claim my reward. So my guess is that it's either here or it's at spawn. More likely it's probably at spawn. Yeah, I figured it was. Oh. Ooh. Alright, sweet, got ragged. I thought that was gonna be pack-a-punch, honestly. So there, I guess there's like there may be an alternative power source. rack up those points. Okay, I got that zombie left. So I'll go back. I don't know, this might be. Let's turn on the power first. Okay, so I done the soul boxes. I got the Ragnaroks from them. Is there an alternative? Because and it keeps saying turn on the power. But I don't know if that could be like a bug. That could be anything. I don't know. Bugs me because I want to know what's behind that door. So, I forgot I can get through the zombie shield. Alright, sweet. Key is required. I assume, like, as soon as we teleport, you know, we'll be able to get the fucking key. But in order to get the key, we gotta teleport. In order to teleport, we gotta figure out how the fuck to teleport. This can't be here just for nothing. Unless it's just to make it look cool or something. But I doubt that so, like, very highly. Oh, okay. Nope, it was just a glitch. Thought it was, but doesn't hurt to check. Fucking back. I don't know why I put these on two opposite ends of the whole map. Okay, so jump down here. Pretty sure you can just go down from here. Yeah. Yo, I hate it when the textures do that. It like glitches out and it's, I don't know. Weird. See, it does that. See it? Yeah. And once you move it again, it goes away. Okay, so. Obviously, yeah, key required still. Okay, I'm gonna save my money for now. I was gonna buy Speed Cola, but if I could teleport, then I'm gonna teleport. And I just. Okay, there's that. There's a fucking key somewhere? Yeah! Key card. It's 5 stacks. I'm not gonna do that. I gotta run all the way back across the fucking map. As soon as I go. Oh shit, I'm all the way up here. Okay. So, I'm gonna go back. I'm going to go first. Before I go get speed, I'm gonna go check out that. I'm gonna go check out the metal door that was locked until I got the key card. Cause that should be bioblending. Should be. I don't know. Kinda just going on a hunch. But it's what's the word? I don't know, I can't think of it. So I'm just not gonna try and look I'm not gonna look down. Yep, and 50,000. Fuck me. I see this. There's a fucking ray gun right there. Give me that. Give me the ray gun. Okay. So the best place to camp is, I felt like it was up there. So I'll go buy jug and then I'll save up for 50,000. I meant not jug, Spicolo. I should, you know what I should get? Probably quick revive, that might help just a bit. Oh, Spicolo. I love you so. Oh, why did I grab that right now? Fuck yeah. Sweet. Okay, I was kind of hoping that was the weapon. Alright. What the fuck? Did you guys see what that zombie was doing? Okay, so... I'm just gonna be doing this for a while. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna split this clip though. Ooh. Good thing the shield lasts forever. Well, it doesn't last forever, but you know, figuratively speaking. Fucking can't talk. Figuratively speaking. Oh, never mind. My shield's like in the yellow already. It's really cool though. This was my favorite shield out of all of the DLC ones. Okay. Where did they come from? Oh. 12,590. Slowly but surely, guys. Slowly but surely. Kind of hoping they break it so I can just go down and get a new one. Low key. Okay. Oh boy. So, how much? 14,000. What'd I say? I think it was 50,000, wasn't it? I'm gonna be here for a while. All I can do is just sit here and train, and train, and train, until I get it. Yeah. That's right, fuckers. Break my shield. Break it. There it goes. Gonna head down, get another shield. Okay, there's gotta be a fucking way you can get this ray gun. It's gonna make me mad. It's just sitting there. No one's even using it. Okay. Kill those guys. Like sprinting while sliding, it's so funny. Okay, 20,000 basically. It's only round 15, too. Shit. Yeah. Oh boy. Oh god, that's scary.
Double points.
Alright, slowly but surely getting it. I think I won't even have to make another trip in the teleporter. Just keep killing. Oh, fuck me. Oh, that's bad. He keeps sprinting, like, at the wrong moment. Right when I need him.
Alright,
how do I get my Ragnaroks out? My leg's twitching. Okay, so. Just keep swimming. Oh my god. It's a shit ton. God, that was risky. Almost got it, guys. Hold up. So close. Alright, 40,000. 10,000 more. And we're set. I don't know if I'm gonna even make it alive that long. Honestly, this map, there's no, like, room to train, so I cannot, like, I just can't move, and it's really frustrating. I think this, I think this gun, though, is, like, better than the fucking other one. Why did it have to break on me so early? Oh! Rip. Okay, so the last thing I had to do, I just had to get the points just to win. So, yeah, that was City of Doom. Thank you guys for watching. My name's Killin' is Thrillin'. Deuces.